Ladies and gentlemen, this video is now in session. Obi-Wan 362, Gamer at Law presiding. And welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts Union Cross. Last time we did it was basically just a test recording. Where we pulled selfie, we pulled from the EX metal deal, hoping to pull a selfie. Seffy. And unfortunately, came up short. But so this time we're gonna do... We're gonna do some housekeeping things before we go back to doing missions. And I wanna apologize for there not being a video yesterday. Labor Day got in the way of everything. So that was that. But we should be good going forward. I've gotten crowns on all these. Those are all completed. But in the events, one, the Hades Cup is going on right now, and if you can do the Hades Cup, I hate you a little bit. I'm on the last mission and just cannot do it. But that's something we're going to discuss here in a bit. Before that, we have these proud quests that have been on here, have been available to us since the beginning, ish. Not quite. Anyway. They've been on here, and we haven't done them. Before, I couldn't. I was not strong enough. Now, we're pretty well fine. We will be fine. So, I think it's high time we take care of these things. So, this probably work. For these, because these are proud, these are stronger enemies and harder quests, I'm going to use whatever metal is up that will be most useful, and we'll worry about getting into a rotation next video. So, let's see, what do we have? Just all enemies in one turn. It's completely doable. Make sure there's no enemies hiding in someplace. Make sure the game's not being a jerk. Anyway. Yeah, so... There's been some discussion, and for those who are on the Discord app, or in our Discord room, I should say, excuse me, you may have seen it, where trying to figure out what I should do, trying to figure out what I should do about different things, I can't currently managed to beat the last round of the Hades Cup. I'm like, well, what's the big deal? There's been a lot of challenges before you've been able to do. Sure, that's absolutely true. The last round of the Hades Cup gives 5,000 jewels. And with the EX Sephiroth deal going on right now, 5,000 jewels is a big deal. Because I could say, okay, look, I'm going to sink all my jewels in here to try and pull another Sephiroth. And even if I don't, I'll at least get another Tifa and Aerith, which is an incredibly powerful, not incredibly powerful, but it's a pretty good buffing metal, as long as you're not up against things that have counters. Stupid counters are gonna be the death, have been the death of me. They have been the death of me. So There's currently been a bit of discussion going around in the Discord app about, okay, well, should I get it? Should I not? But so like the current, geez, that 280 to 400, that seems like a bit of a jump, don't you think? Whatever. The current thought is, that we're thinking about anyway, is one of these days I'm going to learn how to say words. The current thought process is, I pulled an SP Vanitas, which is a tier 5 metal and has a pretty high multiplier. Like, he's pretty tough. And so the current question being tossed around is, do I use my Mickey and Brooms? Because he was pre-dotted to 3, I think. The question is, do I use my Mickey and Brooms to guilt him? Because he's pretty good. Like, he's pretty powerful. He's a reverse metal. He does cost 6, but he restores 3, which is just weird. And so, like, putting a buff on him and everything, like, if I got, like, max guilt, he would be pretty powerful, especially for an AoE metal. But I'm unsure, because it's so hard for me as a free-to-play player to get Mickey and Brooms. And so I don't know whether it's worth it to do it or not. So I don't know. I welcome your thoughts on things. Because sometimes it might seem apparent to me one thing, but I also admit I don't actually know this game very well. There's a lot about this game I don't know. How many enemies are there? Dear goodness. Is level 400 like the max that it goes to? Because that would make this slog to get to the end make a lot of sense. And I realize if I wasn't as strong as I currently am, this slog would be more prohibitive than it is. But because I am as strong as I am, it's just like, come on, guys. There you are. Alright, now let's do it. Now the real test begins. 14 health bars. Fear not, for I have all the necessary materials to potentially not lose. Do it again. And then, with my buffed up Nova, we kill the two little ones. And then Aqua kills it. Oh, not quite. Well, I guess we do have to use this metal. And now it's dead. First hit. Well, that was fun while it lasted, right? It's fun while it lasted, guys. Guys. Fun while it lasted. I didn't even have to do that in one turn. I just had to complete it without having to continue. Okay, so that was solid. How many more of these are there for power? I also have a question about keyblades and what keyblade I should... Because, like, I've gotten... Let's go ahead and just show it, shall we? These are all the keyblades I have. Okay. I have everything up to Sleeping Lion. Sleeping Lion, this is a terrible setup for him. Sleeping Lion needs Electrum Orbs, which we can only get in Proud Mode, which I'm having issues with. Because I don't have the Moogle of Glory, and this weekend, barring anything happening, there will be a video of us getting the Moogle of Glory. Because I need to get it so I can start doing Proud Quests. Anyway. But so, my Divine Rose needs Adamantite. But Olympia, I've got 4 power metals, 4 speed gems, and 3 magic gems. I have some gems to use, but I don't know what to use them on. Or if I even should. Need 3 adamantite ore for you too. So I'm also sitting here like, I could level up my keyblades, but don't know what to give priority to over what. And so we're currently, that's not the keyblade we're using for this. No. I'm currently sitting over here like, I don't know what to do. Got so much stuff to do. Send another one of those up. Okay. So it's you, but it's not the one we're looking for. You've got that stupid counter over your head. I mean, we'll probably just kill it outright, won't we? 15. Oh, he does 13 on his own. That's far too much. Yeah. Yeah, especially when you can do that. Especially when that works. Whoop! It's important to go in the hole. Yeah. So, I don't know. This game, sometimes it seems like, oh, I missed one of the medals that was available at one point in time. Guess I'm screwed. Feels kind of like how this game works sometimes. And it's a shame because... And it's also a shame, and I've thought this from before we had the last break. It's always seemed like a shame to me that, like, there are certain medals that you just, like, you basically have to use. There's no if, ands, or buts about it. Like, the... I'm not even sure he does at 15. Do I have to one turn? No, I don't have to one turn anything. We'll be fine. But like, you end up having to use medals for characters that you may not even care about at all. You can't use the people you like. And I get that. That's part of how these things work. Like, you take the sacrifice to get the better stuff, and that's all there is to it. But it's always just one of those things that makes me go like, man, I really wish that I could just... There was some way to just, like, keep leveling up the things that you like. Or, like, switching the abilities on medals that you like. Like, I'd love to take one of the Keyblades and just make it, like, the whole BBS team. And be like, hey, look. This is my BBS medal. It's amazing. My BBS Keyblade, whatever. Be like, this is amazing. But, like, it would be a terrible combination. At least with the ones that I have. So, I'm a little torn. A little torn on the subject, really. There you are, dear goodness. Oh, good. There's two of you. Okay, but you have 50 counter. Plus the other guy who's only got 33 still. I wonder if that's even worth it. We'll hit you. We'll do this. We will explodify. And then we will use this metal, and that should kill everybody. Yep. Like, two or three hits. It didn't take much. So, yeah, it's like, so no matter what I run anymore, I can't run without my Illustrated Kingdom Hearts 2 Kairi or my, 0.2 Kairi. And I'm just like, it's a little sad. It's a little sad that I can't be like, oh, I'd rather use a Riku or something like that. But again, I understand that's the problems that all these things have. Complete within... Oh my gosh. Why? Why? That's... Timed? Oh, at least he's right here. Oh, this will be fine. This will be fine so long as there aren't other ones after this... As far as, like, any more that are like, it's timed, have fun. Because this one was, what, 240 seconds? Yeah, that's fine. We should be able to do that. Break him down! That said, we may not. We actually, if we can't kill him in one round, we may not survive the attack. Oh. Which would be a thing. But at the same time. Interesting. I'm not actually sure if that was half or not. Oh, nope. We survived the attack. Well, in that case. Because things have changed a little bit since last we went. One, I've got some new medals, obviously. I also have some new abilities. My point two Kairi has second chance two, I think, or no? Yes, second chance two. Got a couple other medals that would provide like great defense boosts and whatnot. So like if this would end up being like one where it's like, oh, he's actually super hard to kill, and so you'd be better off, you know, turtling him. I've got medals to do that with now. Oh, this guy's super dead. I almost feel sorry for him. That said, we probably don't need these, so. What is that? 2 minutes is 120 seconds? So. Think we made it. 240? What's that? 4 minutes? 4 minutes? I mean, sure, whatever. I'll take it. I need some easy wins right now. I need some easy gems. Some easy jewels, excuse me. I don't know that I just killed you. Also, at some point I'm gonna have to fix this, and it's not gonna happen right this moment. But I did record, and it's how I found out that recording setup wasn't working. I did record more story missions than what you guys have seen. I have the audios for those recordings, so potentially I can still put those in there, but so currently I'm supposed to be on mission 436. Instead, we'll have to see. 180 seconds. Yeah, I guess this is probably gonna be the best setup I've got, probably. Ooh! Slow down. Oh, come on! This is just mean. Even Money says we can't, we can't get through here in time. Actually, what's what I need to do? I need to just use my two Kairis and then skip to my friend metal. That's probably the fastest way to get, especially these weaker ones. Because that will be the quickest way, because it deals the most damage and it will undoubtedly kill these easier things. Whereas my medals are not quite as guaranteed. Oh my gosh. How? I'm using half my medals. Hit him. I'm probably not even gonna kill him this time. Oh, it did. Like, if the... Oh, my gosh! How? How are you supposed to do this? Like... My metals aren't weak anymore. But... There's also... This also isn't like the other ones where... The balls? I didn't touch for that to happen. A 180 seconds? I haven't gotten to them yet. It took 2:20 just to get to this guy. I'm not really sure how I was supposed to get here and defeat him in 2 minutes. Like... Okay. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. It's gonna screw me over in time a little bit, but... Unless this just kills it. Never mind, I killed it. Yeah, I... In theory, could have done that in less than 3 minutes? Wait, no, that is... 3 minutes is 180 seconds. What am I doing? No, I totally could have done that. Okay. You know, because I can math. I'm sorry. Some of you have been... That's been hurting you. Has been hurting as I've said it. So I apologize to all of you who are in pain. Within 6 turns? Not a problem. I'm going to continue to use this setup until it turns out I can't use this setup anymore. But so far I can one turn most everything? Okay. And they won't let me sneak past. Which makes sense. They don't want you to be able to get past, because if you get past, then... That's less turns that you need. So, makes sense to me. It also doesn't feel like I've already been doing this for 23 minutes. Like, it, come on, let's go! I only got so much time! I really want to finish all these quests, or at least find the wall past which I can't get anymore. And once we do that, I'll end it, and then we will go and we will look at my current metal collection, so that you can see what I've got now. Now things may have changed. But, yeah, so, I'm guessing if I one turn everything, I'll come in where I need to come in. Because if that's not, sending me 4 or 5. I don't even know anymore. Don't even know anymore. So all of you get out of here. I'm tired of your nonsense. I really thought that there weren't gonna actually be this many of these missions. And so I was like, oh, it'll be great. We'll knock out all of them. All of these proud quest things, and then we'll go from there. Yeah, nope, that's not happening. Even if this were the last one, that still couldn't happen. Good. Good. And freaking invisible is here too. Being uncharacteristically visible. It was always one of the more annoying things about his name. Just like, I can see you, you know? like some random guy who's like, ooh, you can't see me. I'm invisible. Like, I can see you. I can very clearly see you. Okay, and then we use this thing, whatever its name is. And then you all die. So, turn limits are easy for me as of this point. Against, like, level 400 things. Later on, the harder things, you know, it's not to say I can do those, but it's, I don't know. No, Morningstar, oh my gosh, 35 seconds? I'm not even sure I can get through my whole set in 35 seconds. Find out. Oh, jeez! Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, gadget. Go, go, go. Nope. If we want to activate this metal, we do not have... Metal's not even going to finish doing its thing before. Yeah, no. No, I couldn't have done that any faster. Jeez. I guess if I hadn't used Tifa and Aerith, we probably could have gotten the same effect. And that would have saved me some time. So I guess that's where I can shave the seconds off there. Pumpkin Soldier. Oh my gosh. How many of these are there? Yeah, I figure we'll at the very least wrap up one of these each day for the next couple days. Because again, I figure if I can level up my Keyblade some at least, that will help. With my current issues, it won't help a ton, but it'll help at least somewhat. And that's all I can ask for at the moment. As we get further into the week, there will be other ones that, like, I haven't done all the adamantite ore for. I have for treasure trove, so, and that's the only Keyblade on this day. So, for the time being, I can get away with just doing a whole video of this. It's not gonna really work on the other days, but whatever. So, how are you guys? Whereas it's been a while, this was kind of like back when these were common. This was kind of our little opportunity. Just have a nice little chat, talk about whatever. So, how are you guys? For anybody who's curious, I haven't given... I have given up. I know that I still need to post a video for Birth by Sleep. It's basically going to be a video saying I can't do it, but I still have to do that so people know that I tried. I can see the nonsense of my trials. But it's not exactly a fun video to make, you know? Oh, Aqua. Not bad. Oh, I guess this one was a just complete without having to continue one, wasn't it? Yeah. So that's not too bad. Be fine here. Oh my word. Again, these ones where it's like, here, fight an army. I'm kind of over this. Like, at least, especially when it's just like, you just walk from enemy to enemy. Like, it's not even, like, during, like, the story quest where you have, like, interesting maps or whatever. Like, these ones are in the Dark Realm or just, like, a straight line or whatever. It's like, go to the next enemy so you can fight it. I'm just, Oh my gosh. Look, dude. I get it. You're big, you're bad. You want me to be dead. I hope... And none of these guys even realize, because they haven't been able to even hit me yet. But even if they did hit me, even if they killed me, I have second chance. So we'll probably still be at this, going at it. But what kind of weird ramp-up system is this? These enemies are getting just ever so slightly progressively harder. And, like, I understand that at one point in time, this was designed so you'd have to, like, get through here without wasting all your SP, because there didn't always used to be SP restoring medals. At least not ones as powerful as my Illustrated Kingdom Hearts 2 Kyrie. But still, one, that just makes these rude. But two, come on. Burn! Come on. Come on! Eat that aqua! Also, I'm currently wearing my skill perk clothes. I hope you like them. I like the little Moogle pet, though. Regardless of anything, the Moogle pet is awesome. Okay, this one is a little more challenging. He says as he starts to melt it. Sorry, I keep having issues. Remember, I'm like, do I have to do everything in one turn or what? It's a shame I have to use the special attack when it's almost enough that I can just tap it. But my luck, I would try to just tap, and then it would be like, oh, nope, sorry. You don't do near enough damage for that. And I'd be like, no, I've been betrayed by myself and my own arrogance. So. Come on. Stupid pumpkin. It's not even Halloween yet. September, so at least you're close-ish, but, you know, we're still not there, pumpkin. And while the stores can start putting things out, you don't get to be here yet. So go back to your pumpkin patch. Just go back. It's been a while since I've done that. 460. I wonder how many of these there are. Jeez. 500? 500 seems like a safe bet, right? So yeah, we're at 460 now. 70, 80, 90. Four more? That's what we're banking on. Four more. This same setup is just, it's over and over again. Oh, and he's right here. Okay, cool. He does have quite a bit of HP this time. So, we'll have to see how this goes down. It's sad because I won't be able to just end this in one turn. Not with that much HP. Even if this were like one of those watermelons. Because those watermelons have super low defense. Even them, I couldn't do this that quickly. So, we'll see what happens. Pop this. And 138 magic becomes 117. 21. Okay. So, okay, if we start with 117, see what we end up with when we dump all of the... all of these things in there. So far, not that convincing yet, but we do get 6 turns to do this. So now I'm thinking, like, man, I wish I would pay attention to, like, how much he started with, because that would give me a baseline of, like, okay, if I can keep up at this pace, then we'll get through this just fine. So 117 to this. That's what, 36? Yeah. It seems like he's hitting harder and harder. I don't know if that's true or not. That's how I feel. Also, is his defense just going down? Because it appears to be. Oh, that's why. Because that friend medal raises my attack and lowers his defense for turns. Okay. Well, that makes more sense then. So it's a bit more variable than it might originally seem. But either way, assuming this doesn't kill me, which it might, and it did. But second chance? Yep. I'm not sure that we can do 40 health bars worth, though. That's a lot of... it's a lot of damage to do. And I'm not really convinced we've been doing near enough to get that much out of this. 7 physical attack and then only 6 magic attack. Yeah, no. This metal would have to do... what is that? 27 health bars worth of damage? Like... really, if I would have been able to do more damage earlier on, we could have done that. It'd have worked. And I probably have a formulation that I can use for this. Let's take a quick look. Again, I probably have an option that'll work here. Let's try taking that aqua out. So expensive. So this guy is who it's being recommended to. I guilt using my Mickey and Brooms. It's going to take 4 of my Mickey and Brooms. Those of you who know how hard it is to get brooms, it's free-to-play player, will know why I'm a little hesitant. And thus, why I'm asking for input. It would literally take all of my Mickey and Brooms. Every last one of them. So... yeah, I'm a little hesitant. I think fairly so. Okay, let's try it with that one, I guess. And we'll see if this works out any better. I mean, we just have to do the thing. We just have to do the thing. Preferably in 6 turns, but we just have to do the thing. Okay. Take 2. First, we pump them full of Kairi lead. I think, yeah, because it only lowers the PSM defense. Which means... the Nova will be unaffected, no matter, won't be, the damage from the Nova won't increase as turns go on. It will pretty well stay stagnant. I think Aqua was doing more damage. It helped. Aqua's both guilted and had, and had an ability. So, like, huh. Really? Defense boost didn't even kick in. Okay. That's a thing that happened. Alright, we've got one other option. That's to just attempt to turtle. To turtle this is going to hurt my heart. Because I really just need my defense boost to proc and we'd be fine. But if it's not going to do it, then we'll do what we must. But we'll see. Oh, okay, there's that one again. That said, that's how much damage was done to me when Defense Boost 2 did proc, which suggests the next attack, even if it procs again, will kill me. And I've already used my second chance. So, I don't know. Come on, Heart of the Cards, guide me, murder him. And death. Yeah, even with the proc at 3, okay. We're going to try. Are you kidding me? Son of a. I've never done that. Oh, I'm so mad. There should be a there's a confirmation if you say no. Why isn't there a confirmation if you say yes? Are you kidding? Son of a. There's no confirmation if you say yes because the game wants to steal your freaking money. This is so much bull. Can't. Oh, I'm so mad. So mad. It's such a waste. Especially watch as he kills me again, and my defense boost does, and my defense boost doesn't proc. Yep, my second chance doesn't proc. Oh, it does. Well. At this point, it better. Especially considering I have all my skill boosting equipment on. Oh, I'm so mad. I'm so unbelievably mad right now. This better kill him. I'm not even sure if that was 6 turns, though. Problem is, I'd already resigned myself, so I was like, okay, we're gonna switch it up, we're gonna do the turtling thing, and that's gonna be that. And so I guess because of that, I got lulled into a false sense of security, and accidentally, gosh dang it. That round gave me a net loss in jewels. Which is just stupid. Go away! Nobody likes you. Nobody likes you. Also, I'm pretty sure this Yuna is not helpful. As a single target fight. I'm sure guilted, she's fantastic, but where we are right now, she's not helping anything. She's not helping anything at all. So... so unbelievably frustrated myself. So, I don't know. Are we there yet? No. Werewolf? Oh, no. Okay. We're starting to get into the complete without having to continue parts, which means we switch to this. Except, again, unless that werewolf ends up being multiple enemies that all need to be punched in the face simultaneously, this seems like it was doing more damage. Problem is, I wasn't really counting, so I could be wrong on that front. But yeah, if any of them ever say, you just have to finish it, I can just say, okay, you want me to finish it? I can finish it. Oh, nope, they're... Oh, gosh! Are you joking? Okay, great. Cool. I don't know. Hit the one in the back. It has the highest counter. So, do that. Okay, so then that restored all of them, basically. You no longer have... Do that. Use my Nova. And let's do this. Okay, cool. Wow! That did a lot of damage. Okay. So, luckily though, we'll probably be fine now. Because I can use that. He's going to deal too many hits. So we can't use him. Aqua's a little risky. This should kill the other two. And will leave us only having to deal with the werewolf. And we can survive his attacks. At least those first ones. Okay, now... At four... It's a question, because if we can survive his counter, then I should have been paying more attention to how much damage the friend metal was doing, because that would tell me whether or not the friend, because if the friend metal could just end it, it doesn't matter, and I should just do that instead. But I don't think the friend metal can. So, let's see if we can survive this. We have four on each thing, but it's a lot of attacks. Oh yeah, this dude's done. This dude is super screwed. Say goodnight, sweet prince. Say goodnight, sweet prince. Yeah, so I'm not... That couldn't have done all of it on its own. But it didn't have to, luckily. So... That's that. Again, presumably there's two more. I hate the ones with counters over their heads. I hate them. The mechanic is appropriate. I just hate them. Oh no, not the Pester Jester. That doesn't actually mean much to me. But I already know that I hate it. Oh no, come on. Now you make me work for it too? Haven't I gone through enough? I had enough pain. We should not need those guys just to get through the chumps. Just to get through the weak enemies. We shouldn't need defense boosts, so I will refuse to use them. Until we run into something that's monstrously big. And then I will bend the knee, and we'll just go from there. So... How... Oh, gosh. Great. Speaking of things that are bigger than I care to actually fight... We will use it, but mainly because... So we can do the extra damage to the shadow. I'm hoping that we really don't need the defense boosts. I'm gonna feel really disappointed if we do. I really also wish the bell didn't make that sound every time you hit it. Like, I appreciate it for what it is. It's like, oh look, we did a thing. And I appreciate that. To a certain extent, but... Yep, nope, I needed those defense boosts. Which is absurd. Hope you know that, Shadow. What you made me do is absurd. I'm gonna take on a fat bandit. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to use these defense boosts to keep there from being problems. And that's... Oh, it's so upsetting. This is so upsetting. Okay. Oh, and he's got... stupid airplane has so much defense. Alright, well. See if this can kill a couple of those airplanes at least. Really, the airplane is what survived. Ow. I guess to an extent that makes sense, but still just a little disappointing. Like, ugh. Jeez. Good. Oh, dear goodness. I'm glad to be a part of this. Okay. Well, we're gonna do this to just ruin everybody's defense. Even though that's gonna fully heal them. Just so we can destroy their defense. So that hopefully my other metals can finish the job. Should at least be able to kill the green thing. I was like, can probably survive. Second chance? Yep. Second chance 2 has like, what? 66% activation rate? Like, if it didn't trigger, I'd be calling shenanigans. But Just kill it, Aqua. Jeez, could you imagine if they counted second chance as a continue? Like, that would screw this up so badly. Alright. Do that for the fixed damage. Do this for the buffs. Do that for the... Eat these, Pastor Jester. Granted, the fact that they've added in other things that aren't just power enemies, it almost says to me, it's like, look, even though this is supposed to be the challenge, the power challenge, it's like, it's time you use other things too. I'm gonna be like, it's not really a power challenge anymore, it's just a challenge. So, I don't know. Alright, good. Yeah, I saw that coming. Second chance. Thank you. Again, if second chance... That was the problem. If second chance didn't proc, we were done. And also, it means that these guys are being useless. I actually need to have... Pigger? That was good. Pooh, Tigger, and Rabbit also, if it's going to keep going this way. Get out of here. Get out of here, you chocolate gargoyle. Again, I have to assume that this next one's the last one. I hope it is, because I'm not sure how much longer the recording or my phone will last. So, oh good, that leveled up. You know, the thing that has 100% proc chance no matter what, it leveled up, which is good. I'm glad this happened. And 495? Screw you two. You know, just screw you two. I can't even with you right now. Four turns, and you're making me go through things, which means... Oh, I hate you so much, game. Game, you are the worst. There, heal everybody up. Okay, now... Now we've used up all of your heals. Gives us a little bit more of a fighting chance. But if it's four turns, we undoubtedly have to get through each of these in one turn. And there's no way that's going to work. Yeah, no. Amazingly, we survived that, so we're stuck in turn two. And the other one can hit the other guy. And then we do a big ol' murderate. I was like, the only way this wasn't gonna suck is if this very next one had been it. So it was like, oh, we actually gave you two turns for each enemy. That would have been reasonable. Which is why you can know that's why they didn't do it. I figure we have to kill at least one of them. Oh, this is gonna be interesting. I mean, the odds of 7 out of these 9 hits hitting him are low, right? Yeah, that worked out. More or less. And of course, you barely survive. Yep. Second chance. Thank you. Take the heals, kill him, and move on. That was all four of my turns. Okay. So, oh, jeez. kind of BS nightmare is this? What kind of nightmare on Elm Street are we dealing with? Okay, that's a metal counter. Because, you know, of course it is. Presumably on the next hit, he's going to attack me and probably kill me. But... oh, nope, just paralyze. Which, in theory, I can deal with. Except it did that. Okay, we're just... look, we're just screwed here, okay? Let's not mince words here, alright? We are royally done. Paralyzed and sat on. Cool. Okay, so then we do this again. I think we know at this point. Yeah, at least kills one of them. Okay, and then this should kill the bottom one. And it'll cause... okay, it actually will kill two of them. Which means now we can turtle this. More likely than not. We will run into issues as we have just a couple too many double cast metals. But... or we'll just skip one of those double cast metals, and that will solve that problem in its entirety. So... okay. Or he can just kill me outright, and that's just gonna be the end of it. No! Yes! Gosh dang it. Again, that's the problem. First one, then second one, who got me. Okay, well. I'm not really sure how to do that in four turns. I guess presumably I don't use the defense medal. I go back to straight up attack. But, again, that's as far as we're getting tonight. Just because how are today, it's tonight for me, it's today for you. Before we go, just so you can see what I've got as far as medals go, this is my beautiful assortment of stuff. So yes, basking in the glory of all of my crap. Again, I trust that some of you are more deeply into this game than I am. And so I welcome your input on what I should do and how I should handle trying to finish up this Hades Cup. Because it's going to be a pain in the butt. It's going to be a ginormous pain in the butt. Also, I kept being... yes, when he kept telling me, hey, guilt your Vanitas SP. I was like, what? I kept reading it as Ventus SP? I was like, I didn't think he was an SP, but okay. I was really confused why they wanted me to guilt this, but luckily I didn't do it, but that would have been hilarious and sad. So this is the stuff that I've got. As you can see, I have a fair bit of nonsense. but I have 93 magic mirrors. I think we're gonna dump a couple in here. I think we're just gonna dump just a few. Just a smidgen. Figure we will slow. What? Does it only go up to 130? Oh, I know it only went up to 130. Shoot, I thought it went up to 150. Well, there we go. He's at max guilt now. So, if I knew he only went up to 130, I would have done that a while ago. So, excellent. My Ventus is amazing and unstoppable. So, except not. Anyway, again, that's gonna do it for this video. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for watching this. I hope you enjoyed it. I realize I did nothing but ramble this video, but that's how these ones usually go. If you enjoyed this video, then by all means, do feel free to hit the like button. Of course, if you dislike this video for whatever reason, the dislike button is right there as well. Comments are always appreciated, so long as they're kept spoiler-free. Next time on Kingdom Hearts Union Cross, we're going to be, again, like I said before, we're going to be trying to get through a bunch of those missions so I can try and get as much as I can. In the event that there is an adamantite ore challenge that we need to do on the day instead, we're going to focus on those ones because we have to need all the adamantite before we need the gems. So it seems to make the most sense to focus on it that way. So, again, thank you all for watching this. Until next time, ladies and gentlemen, this video is adjourned.